Oh, you look gorgeous.
Thank you. It's by this fabulous new designer, Gilberte. He's a protege of Nia Laurenti.
Oh, love her. Looks like her protege is not going to be a protege any longer.
I know. Seriously, Crimson did a photo shoot on this, and I couldn't wait to wear it. Although, I kind of feel like I wasted it tonight because I agreed to go out with Matt Hunter, and I have no idea why. I mean, it just makes Finelli jealous.
I have to ask, why do you try to convince everyone that you're not attracted to Matt when it's perfectly obvious that you are?
Maya, you just have this way of taking the words right out of my mouth. Thank you very much, Maya. What's going on? I thought karaoke was Thursday night.
I don't know. Maybe Coleman added another night, but I'm not complaining. At least we can sit here and laugh at people making idiots out of themselves, and I don't actually have to have a conversation with you.
Oh, why? Because you're afraid you actually might be interested in what I have to say. And just for the record, okay, Jake's was your idea.
Yeah, whatever. We're gonna need lots of drinks, though. Lots of them.
Why, you need to be fully drunk to appreciate my swagger.
Swagger. Wow. Yeah, you're really hip-hop.
Oh, yeah. You know, my next album drops in September. Yo. I'm actually more of a rock guy, honestly. Like Zeppelin and like Kings of Leon. I definitely have to have some Sublime.
I love Sublime. Oh, I wish they came out with more albums, though. Really sucks their singer died. He was so talented.
Yeah, I just read that they actually have a new lead singer. He's supposed to sound just like Bradley. Yeah.
What? Well, I don't know about that. Those are some pretty big shoes to fill. Okay, what?
What? What? No, I was just looking at you. Can I look at you? I mean, you look beautiful. And, okay, I was also thinking it's very nice to have a normal conversation with you. We should do this more often.
Yeah, maybe, if you're lucky.
Oh, really? Just like that? All right, I've got an idea. Why don't you tell me what's really going on with you? Just the truth.
I guess I've just been kind of unsure of things recently. Like, I'm not really sure I know how to be really happy. I'm sorry, that probably doesn't make any sense to you.
No, it does. It does, actually. I understand. I've been there before. It's like you're second-guessing everything.
Yeah, right? Yeah, like I have this amazing love in my life, the type of love that anyone would want, and it's still not enough for me, so I keep...
Hello, friends. Oh, sorry about that, kids. Minor technical difficulties. But hey, I want you all to stay tuned because we got a very special performance coming your way tonight, and trust me, you won't want to miss it. Peace out.
I love Spinelli. I guess I'm just not in love with him anymore. No! Oh, forget that I said that. I don't even know why I'm confiding in you.
No, it's okay. Really, it's fine.
No, really, it's not fine. It's much better if I just continue to think of you as this egotistical jerk who's a semi-decent kisser.
Semi-decent? But, oh, sorry, it's just... I know I come off cocky sometimes, but it's a defense mechanism, really. And I'm not shallow, I swear. Okay. I know you're not. Either.
Hi, you two owe me big time.
For what?
Spinelli. I was just at Jason's and caught him plotting revenge against the two of you for the kiss.
Spinelli's jealous?
Here you go, kids. Drink up. Mm-hmm. Whoa.
See you later.
Buenas noches, fine citizens of Port Charles. Well, tonight, it is my privilege and pleasure to introduce a very special guest performer. He's seen it all and done it all. In fact, if he can't sing it, it can't be sung. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Caleb Ishmael.